Morning students, we are going to continue with our letter writing. Today we are going to write a letter of placing orders. Now let's have a quick review of the format of the letter. We will start with our sender's address. We will leave one line and write the date. After the date, we leave one line and then write the receiver's address. Then we leave one line and we write the subject. After the subject, where you write the main purpose of your letter, which is only in 3 or 4 words. Then you leave one line and write the salutation, where you will write either sir or madam. If gender is not mentioned, usually we write sir.
Go.
Now we will start with the content of the letter, which will have a little change from the letter to the editor. Here in your introduction, you have to write, start the letter with what you have learnt about and the company and its products. Then you leave one line, you write the content. In the content, you will write, draw a table and include order number, item name, item quality and other specifications. You leave one line and in your conclusion, you are going to write, close the letter with how you hope for the delivery, etc. Then we leave one line and we come to our complimentary close. Now let's do one sample question. You are Mohan Bhagat, Eureka Forbes, Noida. You have received the reply to your inquiry letter from Woodcutters Inc. dated 1st July 2020. You feel positive about the company's terms and conditions. Write a letter placing order for the furniture that you have mentioned in the previous communication. So we start with the sender's address, which is already mentioned in the letter. Eureka Forbes, Gandhi Road, Noida, and pin code number. You have to write your phone number and you have to write your Gmail ID. Then you leave one line, you write the date, 5th July 2020. If you write 5/7/2020, this is the wrong way. You should not write it. Then comes, leave one line and comes your receiver's address. That is the sales manager first you will write. And then the address is already mentioned. 3C Woodcutters Inc. Janakpuri, Delhi, and you write the pin code. Leave one line, write the subject, placing order for furniture. You leave one line and you mention sir in your salutation. Then comes your introduction. In your introduction, you write, this is a follow-up of our previous communication, reference number this. You have to make a reference number and write it. Thank you for your timely response and concern. We would like to place an immediate order for the following sets of furniture. So that will be your introduction. Then is your main content, where you have to make one table. You write the code number, the name of the article, the material and the quantity. Code number, I have written 2213, conference table, material what I need of, and then quantity I have written 2. Again I have written a code number, then the sofa, steel and wood, and I need 2. Chairs, wood, 20. Then you come to your conclusion part. As per our communication, we are sending a demand draft for Rs. 15,000 as advance payment. The rest of the money will be paid at the time of delivery. Kindly comply with our agreement statements. We hope to receive the purchase in 3 working days. So that will be your conclusion. If you want a discount or your mode of payment or mode of transportation, that too can be mentioned in your conclusion. You leave one line, yours truly, Mohan Bhagat, and his designation, that is the assistant engineer. So this is how we are going to write a letter of placing order. Now I'm going to give you one question and you have to do that for your assignment. Thank you.